Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Guys, if your today is your first time, you are welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, if you are being here before me, God bless you. Guys, today I want to share with you another recipe that is going to help you. This recipe, you have to drink it before you go to bed. It's night routine. So guys, you know, after you eat a lot in daytime, so before you go to bed, you need something that you will drink that will help you to digest your food, something that will help you to get rid of that your unwanted fat that you don't want, and going to make you look strong for next morning. You will feel your body will be released. So this drink is very good for everybody, so it's very easy to do this recipe. So guys, let me just get started and let's do it together. So guys, what we need today is cucumber. I have a cucumber, I have long one, but we're going to be using this half of cucumber. And I have my half lemon, and I wash it already. And I have my ginger. So I just want to show you guys what I'm, but I will not be using all this one. We remove this too. So let's just get started. Let me show you guys. So I'm not going to remove the back of a cucumber because I'm going to bring everything together. Just slice it like this. So after you slice this, I'm going to be putting everything inside here. And I will be slicing my ginger a little bit. Yeah, I will keep this ginger. I'm not going to use this one. This one is enough for me. Yeah, it's too much. Because I will be for 1 cup. It's okay. Yeah. And I will just go ahead and remove the back of my lemon. So, just like it. Just put everything. So I have my 1 cup of glass of water here. I will just turn it inside here. So I will be blending this together, guys. So guys, I already blended it. Look at how it look like. I will just use this to shim together. Well, it's inside. We'll use the spoon to turn it. Going to remove the water. That's okay. Like I have to use the big one of it. So guys, I changed this thing, but that one was so small. So it's better. It's better. Yes. Press the water out of it, then the juice out of it. Guys, you need to try this in your kitchen. You're going to love it. In the morning when you get up, you will see your body will be released. That's in food, lot of food you eat in daytime, during the day. So when you take this before you go to bed, in the morning, your body will be light. It will just be light. Yeah. So just turn it in the glass. So just look at it, guys. It's so delicious. So guys, if you want, I will be putting apple cider vinegar in my. So if you don't like apple cider vinegar, you can drink it like that. So I like to put some apple cider vinegar. Yeah, just put 2 teaspoons. If you like, you can put 1. So forget to shake my apple cider vinegar. So if you guys, if you want to use your apple cider vinegar, you have to shake it very well in the dance. Yeah. So guys, look at this. So delicious. Guys, try this recipe. Try it, guys. You're going to love it. You're going to feel good in the morning, in your body, all over your body. It's not only your belly. You're going to feel good all over your body, and you're going to sleep good. So guys, this is a little recipe I have for you guys there. Thank you for watching. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and don't fail to hit the notification bell so that anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first to see. Guys, share my video to your friends so that maybe one day they was going to like one of my recipe also. So maybe if you don't like the recipe, maybe when you share it, maybe your friend, your family, they will recipe. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you for your support. May God richly bless every one of you guys. I love you guys. See you guys for my next video. Bye bye. I will be training it now.